Kyrgyzstan had was shaken near Chulpan Ata, Issyk-Kul, by an earthquake of magnitude 5.3 only 11 minutes ago, the European Mediterranean Seismological Center (EMSC) reported. The quake hit at a shallow depth of 14 kilometers beneath the epicenter near Chulpan Ata, Issyk-Kul, Kyrgyzstan, around noon on Monday, March 4, 2024, at 12:22 p.m. local time. Shallow earthquakes are felt more strongly than deeper ones as they are closer to the surface. The exact magnitude, epicenter, and depth of the quake might be revised within the next few hours or minutes as seismologists review data and refine their calculations, or as other agencies issue their report. Our monitoring service identified a second report from the German Research Center for Geosciences, GFZ, which listed the quake at magnitude 5.3 as well.